Hello everyone, welcome to another one of my London walking videos. I am kind of rambling around central London today, going nowhere in particular.
Right.
Okay, so our starting point for the walk today is the Goring Hotel. As you can see, the hotel is on the opposite side there. Now, I don't know if you know this, but the hotel is kind of quite popular and famous, especially so after Kate Middleton staying there when she got to marry to Prince William. That's because the hotel is kind of just at the back of Buckingham Palace. It's about a 5-10 minutes walk from Buckingham Palace. And it's almost next to Victoria train station, so it's right in the center London. And the person I'm walking with, she kind of, oh, so what? I've actually been to the Goring Hotel a few times myself, even before Kate Middleton made famous, so she sort of know the area really well. I'm not too sure about the area. We just happened to have a meal at this restaurant right opposite the hotel. So we came out of the restaurant afterward, and thought, oh, such a nice day, nice area, let's go for a walk. And then I noticed that we are right next to the Goring Hotel. So anyway, we are having our walk now. So we are walking down to the end of the street and heading towards Buckingham Palace at the moment. I don't know what this street or this area is, but we'll be coming onto, Buckingham Palace Garden right now. So there on the opposite side, see that great big long wall there, that is actually Buckingham Palace private garden. That's a Queen's private garden. So obviously it's kind of walled off and you can't see anything. But there it is. It's a very nice walk, very nice day. So here we are wandering around along it. And this walk, we have no aim in particular. We are just walking along wherever the path takes us. And it happened to take us along here, Buckingham Palace Garden, and then we'll be skirting around Hyde Park in a minute. After Hyde Park, we sort of carry on, continue down into the Mall. Yeah, we'll be heading on to Buckingham Palace, onto the Mall, into Trafalgar Square, into Leicester Square, and ended up at Chinatown. So anyway, I'll leave you to enjoy the walk for now, and I'll catch up with you a bit later on. Right, so this is one of the entrances into Hyde Park, but I've already done a separate video on Hyde Park already. If you're interested, have a look at that video about Hyde Park. In the meantime, I won't bother repeating it and going into Hyde Park again. Hence, we'll just bypass it and go straight into this kind of side section here of Hyde Park, on the outskirts of Hyde Park sort of thing, and from here we'll be heading down towards Buckingham Palace. Okay, look carefully there, right in the middle of the road. That's a Chinese couple having their wedding's photo taken. Right in the middle of the road with all this traffic around. They literally paid all that money, flew all the way from China over here to do just that. I think they're so brave, you know. If I ever get married, fat chance of that happening. But if I ever do, you will not see me, even if you pay me, to go and stand in the middle of the road to have my photo taken. Well, okay, maybe if you pay me £1 million or something. But anyway, I just think they're so brave doing that. And it's really popular, it's really in fashion at the moment with the Chinese. They pay a fortune and they come over here having their weddings and kind of honeymoon all in one before the actual wedding itself, just to have these photos taken in the middle of this traffic and people staring at them. So yeah, I thought they're so brave. That's why I kind of included them in the video just to show you. But don't be surprised, because it happens all the time. Anyway, we are now at Trafalgar Square. Really popular central London place. Lots of entertainment and all sorts of things happening around here. We're now heading into Chinatown. Now, if you're in central London, you can't miss Chinatown, because Chinatown is kind of in central London. I've already done a separate video on Chinatown as well previously, but actually Chinatown is due for an update, because although the last video I've done on Chinatown was only last year, a lot has changed since then. The whole Chinatown has literally changed. Oh, half the shop has changed. The area has been kind of flattened out and pedestrianized. Previously, you can drive the car in through Chinatown, but they have stopped that now, and they've pedestrianized the area. And last time when I did Chinatown, I only done a couple streets in the center of the town. But this time I'm actually walking around the center, the back, the front, the side, the rear, round and round Chinatown, because I was actually looking for this tea shop. Apparently there's a new Chinese tea shop selling Chinese tea to Chinese, which is a bit weird. But anyway, there's this new tea shop opened in Chinatown. So I went there looking specifically for this tea shop. I couldn't find it until right in the very end. But it was quite an interesting walk, because like I said, half of Chinatown has totally changed since just last year. So here we are, in Chinatown, walking around it, looking for this tea shop. Oh, right, so we finally found this tea shop that we spent ages looking for. Actually, we have just about given up on it, couldn't find it. And then somehow, by chance, we bumped into this friend of ours, the one who told us about this tea shop in the first place. And so we're like, so where's this tea shop you're raving about? And she took us there. And here we are, inside the tea shop. It's really nice, really beautiful. Lots of lovely cake and tea from all over the world. All kind of tea you can think of is here. Beautiful package and everything. The only thing is, I couldn't afford any of it. It's really expensive. I don't know who can afford it, but not me. I guess the rent around this area must have cost an absolute fortune. And the packaging must add quite a bit to it or something, but I can't afford anything here. So we just walk around admiring the lovely shop and very beautiful teapots and everything, and then left quietly because I'm not going to buy anything, can't afford any of it. So that's it, we're about coming to the end of the video. Hope you enjoy it, thank you for watching, and I'll see you next time. Bye!